Hi, my name is Susan. 8 days ago, I had eCO2 laser treatment on my face for acne scarring. The treatment itself was very comfortable. Afterwards, I had a bit of a sunburn, and 4 days later, I had some peeling. It was nothing terrible. Came off in little bits at a time, and after that, just a little bit of pink. I'm 8 days out. I'm very pleased with the results. My skin's much smoother and looks incredibly better. And I'm looking forward to it looking even better as time goes on.